What's going on, my friends? Dr. Matthew Loop here. Welcome to this training on how to attract an extra 5,000 local Facebook fans in the next 30 days. Unleash an avalanche of new patient referrals from the social network while multiplying your website traffic and fan count all on a shoestring budget. I'm thrilled that you're joining me today. This content is going to amplify your practice, allow you to reach and serve more, and multiply your influence and income. Please pay close attention. Shut yourself away from any distractions. Turn off your cell phone. Get out of Facebook. Even though this webinar is about Facebook, I want you to be really, really attentive because what I have to share today can totally alter your life and really give you and push you toward that prosperity in your practice. The goal of the webinar today is to remove any and all barriers holding you back from rapid practice growth with Facebook. Now, I know we have many chiropractors, naturopaths, acupuncturists, and other types of holistic practitioners on the training today. Regardless of where you fall or what specialty you have, this webinar will benefit you immensely. I also want to demystify and simplify the fan getting process for you, along with giving you a proven and effective blueprint that builds fast social proof and produces a surge of Facebook fans in just a few short weeks. Now, if we're not connected, I'd like to invite you to connect with me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. My handle is Matthew Loop. Typically, what I do on these social media outlets is I share with you that small, tiny 5 to 10% of social media strategies that actually produce tangible results for your practice. Social media is very vast and it can be a huge time suck. But what I typically do is post stuff that's going to help you earn more, increase your influence, reach traffic to your website so you can actually see tangible results in your clinic. So make sure we're followed on these networks. I'd also like to invite you to download my blogging success blueprint. It's absolutely free. This is everything that I use to my blog to rank it number one on Google, and not just to create my content, but also to distribute it to the masses. So you can have a great blog post, article, press release, video, or what have you, but if you don't know how to get it out to the masses very, very quickly and get tens of thousands of views to that one piece of content, it doesn't matter. So check out dcincome.com/go/free gift. Write that down. Get my blogging success blueprint. It's everything that I use to rank my blog number one and massively get visibility to the content, my blogs that I produce. Now, today you're going to learn how to turn Facebook into a referral machine that generates you interest, leads, and patients 24/7 on virtual autopilot. You're also going to learn how to grow your Facebook fan page numbers by 5,000 local targeted fans this month. Also, how to build social proof on Facebook quickly so you're the obvious choice when anyone searches for a health expert in your city or your town. You're also going to discover how to, at minimum, triple the amount of targeted traffic flowing to your website through Facebook. You should have some type of analytics platform on your website. Google Analytics is the more popular free one. Have your webmaster install that if you don't have one. But what we can measure, we can improve. So this training will triple, at minimum triple, the amount of traffic you're getting to your website. It'll also give you better and strategic marketing implementation that shortcuts your new patients and fast practice growth. I'm all about shortcuts, and the best way to get them is to associate with people that have already been there and done that. Find mentors and model what they do. That's the purpose of this training. Now, why should you listen to me? I want to give you a little bit of background, so in case you're new to my content, my material, so you understand where I'm coming from and why I'm an expert in this field. As I mentioned before, my name is Matthew Loop. I'm a chiropractor, author, professional speaker, North America's highest paid social revenue strategist, and I've trained over 7,500 doctors and professionals since 2005. Now, you'll see on the screen right now, you've got a chat box. If you remember MySpace in 2005, just go ahead and type in, "I remember MySpace," in the chat box. The reason why, if you can believe it, I was attracting patients in my office in 2005 from MySpace, of all things. And everyone was saying it was a kids' network. It was amazing the power and the capability that this network possessed. And initially, I just got on there by accident, hanging around with other friends. And then I started to notice, wow, I could connect with targeted people that were literally 5 miles from my office on this network, and I could target by interest. So if they were interested in acupuncture, chiropractic, health, nutrition, all these other keywords, and it was really crazy. I built up a huge network, and naturally, 1 to 2%, as they would see my content, they would just say, "Oh my gosh, you're a chiropractor. I have this going on. Can you help me? So I started to go and interact with these particular patients. Once that snowball turned into an avalanche and I was attracting 10 to 15 patients a month just from MySpace, word got around to other colleagues in the profession. They wanted to know how I was doing what I was doing. So I began to show them, and that really spawned into other doctors and professionals like coming after me basically and saying, hey, can you show me how to do this? It was cutting into my practice time. I had to make a decision. I love being in practice and treating patients, but I thought it was a really cool mission to be able to help other chiropractors and natural health practitioners to reach and serve potentially millions of patients because of stuff that I could actually show them. So it was amazing how that all unfolded. So I accidentally got into consulting at that point in time, but I do stay in the trenches, keeping my finger on the pulse of what's going on. And again, I've consulted with over 7,500 doctors. In fact, I built the largest social media training company for chiropractors in North America. So I want to make sure that you understand I have a lot of experience using this since 2005. I don't remember anyone that was teaching this stuff in 2005. It's kind of crazy because I got called by different consultants in real estate, attorney consultants and different business organizations to come speak at these organizations and their seminars and events about this new media, MySpace. And then, of course, it evolved into YouTube came around in 2006. And then Facebook opened up to the public not long after. It used to be a college network. So all this stuff happened. I was just at the right place in the right time. So needless to say, I can definitely help you grow your practice. I've got a lot of experience. I've trained celebrities, business owners, corporations, everyone on the spectrum. But my heart really is in the holistic healthcare space, because in reality, the public, we live in a world, and I should say a nation in America, where many people are sick and dying needlessly. They don't know about what you and I know. They don't know that there are natural solutions to many of these problems. They don't have to go through the traditional medical route and potentially risk side effects or even death in some cases, right? So my mission is very, very deep, and I want to help you grow so you can actually reach and serve more patients. That's my story in a nutshell. Now, you know, my life is very, very blessed. This is a picture of myself at Usher. I also have been with Def Leppard, David Copperfield, Charlie Sheen, Rob Schneider, many other celebrities. If you go to my blog at MatthewLoop.com, I don't say that to necessarily impress you, but I say that to impress upon you that because I've been a master in social media and I've helped other doctors and clients do exceptionally well, in turn, that's translated into a wonderful life for myself and my family. And I consider myself very, very blessed. So I've worked with people across the board. I can definitely help you. And I'm thrilled to share what I'm going to share on this content with you. So regardless, let's actually get started in the training. Why Facebook? Now, just to take a side note, if you have any questions at any time during this webinar, please ask them in the chat box and we'll get back to you. I want to make sure I answer every single question because I know you're going to have questions. I'm going to be very, very thorough, but I know this is going to be like drinking from a fire hose. I'm going to go fast. So keep tabs, take copious notes, and you will see a massive increase in your practice because of it. Why Facebook? Well, it's got over 1.5 billion users and it's 2015. There are so many practitioners out there, chiropractors, acupuncturists, naturopaths, and the holistic healthcare space that do not market like it's the year we actually live in. This is huge. You've got to meet your patients where they are. Your patients are on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, all these other social platforms. And the longer you resist, the more outdated and out of touch you appear. And that's something that you certainly don't want in today's day and age. So it's 2015. You need to become a master at this stuff. There's no other question option. It's not what I say. Look around at consumer habits. On Facebook, you have a couple different types of traffic. You got organic, which is referral-based, free/earned. You also have business pages, groups, likes, shares, comments, and check-ins. All these things can lead to organic, free traffic. And then you also have the Facebook advertising option. This is paid, sponsored ads that you see to the right on the newsfeed, and you know, if you were going to boost a post. Let's talk about the importance of having a large quantity of Facebook fans. One, it's an indicator of popularity. Whether you like it or not, the web is a big popularity contest. And if you don't own the game, if you're not perceivably the most popular in your town, community, or marketplace, you don't have the most credibility. And that's the whole thing right there. We want to have the most credibility, our best foot forward, so we can get our foot in the door. That people will actually listen to what we have to say. So popularity is a big deal when it comes to Facebook fan counts and numbers. That's one reason why you need to build it. The second reason is the bigger your fan count, the more trust you create in the market. Think about it. If you went to, let's say, a dentist in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and you had a choice between three dentists, one had five fans on his Facebook fan page, the other had 50 fans on his Facebook fan page, and the other dentist had 10,000 fans on his Facebook fan page, who would you think has the most popularity, credibility, and is the better dentist? It's obvious. The doctor with the 10,000 fans, right? It's simple. Like, that's how we think. So we need to understand that so we can build social proof from our end so that we are only the only logical choice when somebody would search on Facebook or if they come across our content or our material. More fans equals more post views equals more website visits, right? You understand this? More fans equals more status update views, which in turn equals more traffic to your particular website. This is a big deal. That's another reason why we need to have a large fan base. Good for search engine optimization. Now, Google doesn't publicly acknowledge this, but I've been teaching this strategy for years. Facebook, in many cases, can rank exceptionally well for keywords on Google. Like, you know, if you type in your name or your practice name, if you have a fan page that's created after your practice name, maybe you notice that it ranks high on that first page. I always pay attention to trends like this because there are great ways that we, as local practice owners or local business owners, can, like, master and, for lack of a better word, quote, manipulate the search engines to push them in our favor, in a sense. So we can alter and tweak the way that we use Facebook or some of these other strategies on social media to gain popularity, to gain influence, and to gain higher rankings on Google. So this is something that you have to understand. The more fan count that you have and the more activity and engagement on your fan page, the higher up on Google your fan page will rank. It's a pretty interesting secret that not very many know about. How to get Facebook fans fast. Now, the strategies that I'm going to share with you can easily get you an extra 5,000 local Facebook fans in the next 30 days when you apply them. They can get you a lot more too. Write these down. The first strategy that I want to share with you is all about joint venturing with other local businesses. You can network online or offline and work deals with other business professionals in your area. This strategy is free to implement. Now, each of these businesses has their own customer lists, whether it's phone numbers, emails, that they've been building for years. They also have their own Facebook fan pages as well. Accountants, attorneys, personal trainers, nutritionists, medical doctors, acupuncturists, naturopaths, chiropractors. Take an inventory of all the business owners that you see in your practice and think about who would be a potential joint venture partner where you might be able to offer something of value to their list, whether it's an email that that person might send out on your behalf or vice versa. Now, I can give you an example of this on Facebook, and I'll do that in just a second, actually. Now, we talked about joint venture mailings. In the internet marketing world, this is very, very, very common, but in the local small business owner space, it's not so much. If you had a piece of content, let's say you're a chiropractor, and the piece of content was before you visit a spinal surgeon, read this first, right? Nobody wants to get cut on needlessly. And let's say you're a chiropractor and you're seeing patients with back pain in your practice. Nobody wants to get cut on. So naturally, they might be inclined, if they have any back pain at all, to read this. Now, who would be an ideal business owner that you could, quote, joint venture with? Well, personal trainers. I mean, personal trainers probably see a lot of clients with back pain. Acupuncturists, absolutely, like vice versa. I mean, there have been times in our practice where we haven't gotten the results that we would like with certain conditions, and we've referred out to an acupuncturist or to a medical doctor or to another practitioner. So if you co-manage strategically, you can work out these, you know, have great relationships and then potentially have email mailings to your customer lists. And it's a very, very simple thing to do. Always lead with value, though. So I might direct them to a specific blog post. You know, so before you visit a neurosurgeon, read this first. And this could be a very long and detailed free report, or it can be a simple blog post of, first of all, you need to basically rule out this, or do these exercises or get this checked out conservatively by a chiropractor or an acupuncturist. So something to add value to that person's life. Same thing if you created a blog post on scoliosis. You know, three simple exercises that help straighten spinal curvature, right? And then you could, of course, have your call to action at the very end. Now, this next page, swap posts on each other's Facebook fan pages. Yeah, we'll talk about that like right now. So here's an example of the whole swap post on the Facebook fan page. Just got off the phone with a client a couple days ago that did this successfully, but they did it with a local charity. I'm going to show you with, let's say, a nutrition store. So let's say you're an acupuncturist locally or a chiropractor, and you go to the supplement place, Nutrition Depot, you find great supplements there. Well, you might approach them and say, hey, listen, you know, I find a lot of value in the supplements that you have. I usually take these types of supplements. Do you have any type of content, whether it's a blog post or something of value that I can send out either via email or post on my Facebook fan page? Maybe something like 5 things to look for when choosing a whole food supplement or something like that. They might have an article that they've already written about a supplement or how to choose a whole food supplement that you can easily post on your Facebook fan page. How awesome is that? Naturally, that's going to get posted on your fan page. And what I'll encourage you to do as well is I'll encourage you to even boost that post. Spend $5, boost the post, give them more exposure, because now they're going to get fans from that boosted post and your status update. They're going to get engagements and comments. Then you can go back to them and say, hey, this got 1,000, 2,000, 10,000 impressions, and you had this many comments, and go over the statistics with them. And then that's when you say, hey, by the way, you know, I just wrote this blog post on 3 exercises to help reduce spinal curvature. Here, you know, would you mind sharing this on your Facebook fan page? The chances are very, very high that this nutrition store would then say, absolutely, I'd love to share this because you helped me out, I'll help you out. So lead with value. You can do this with any business. Again, write a list of all the businesses that you see locally and start to go and deliver value for them and approach that joint venture partnership. This one strategy alone could easily get you 5,000 new fans in a month. The client that I was telling you about earlier, they joint venture partnered with a charity and had 400 Facebook fans, new Facebook fans, within just a couple of days. That's how powerful this can be, depending on how large of a base they have. That's a powerful strategy. The next thing that you can do is have a laptop in your office. I'm always surprised by how many doctors don't do this. Very, very simple stuff. Have a laptop in your office and get your patients or clients to log in at your clinic and like your fan page. Hold contests to stimulate the engagement. Give them an incentive. So maybe you're having a contest at the end of the month where you're giving away an iPad. Now, you don't have to go that expensive or elaborate. However, that gets you thinking something that you can deliver of value. You could have a weekly contest. It's totally up to you. Or you could have exclusivity there. So, hey, only members of our Facebook fan page get discounts on certain products and supplements. We only announce it there. But give them some incentive to join. Some doctors and professionals that I work with, they're seeing 500, 1,000 clients and patients every single week. So these numbers can add up very, very fast. You're essentially taking advantage of your current patient base. Add a Facebook fan page widget to your website. Now, if you go to my blog at dcincome.com/blog, you'll see what this is. This should be installed directly on your website. This is build social proof on your website and on Facebook. Many will see it and click the like button just because you appear popular. Here's what it looks like. So if you went to my blog at dcincome.com/blog, on the right-hand side, just below my rotating photo banner that features me with celebrities and places that I've traveled in the world, you're going to see this little widget here. And you can see the arrow, the red arrow is pointing, says that I have over 18,000 likes to this fan page. We get so much traffic to our blog regularly that a fraction of that traffic will just click the like button on our fan page. And now we are connected. The same thing happens with my Facebook fan page. Whenever I'm running advertising or post new content, a fraction of people will just automatically like the page. So take advantage of this widget and use it so you can build your fan base. Very, very simple stuff. You can just send a quick email to your webmaster, have them put this widget on your website. Timeline graphic branding. This is huge. I can't believe that there are so many naturopaths, chiropractors, acupuncturists, holistic practitioners in general that I'll consult basically don't have a timeline graphic or they don't have a timeline graphic that actually compels people. They'll just stick a logo up that looks totally ugly because the resolution is terrible. You could literally go right now on Google and type in timeline graphic creation or Facebook timeline graphic creation, and you will pull up pages upon pages of experts that could probably do this for you for under $100. I mean, this is really, really simple stuff, but you know, you want to give somebody, like, you want to set that first impression right off the bat, so at least you look like an expert, someone of value to contribute, and not that a second grader designed your graphic. This is a big deal. First impressions mean a lot, and also have a call to action on this timeline. Facebook allows you this little sign-up tab now that you can put, and that could go to a newsletter that you have, a free report, a workshop that you're doing, you know, featuring the bullet points if you've been featured in major media outlets there, what you do, what's the major benefit of your service. I mean, this stuff is really, really simple, but make sure it's combined on your timeline graphic. Facebook advertising. Facebook advertising is the holy grail of marketing right now. I've said this time and time again. I've been using it since their inception, and it's just one of those strategies that is so powerful, has made us a lot of money, connections, and built us a celebrity influence and following in many different markets. Now, use Facebook ads. I'm talking about specifically the newsfeed ads. They also have video ads and the boosted posts, which you might be familiar with. You can literally flip a switch and attract a targeted local fans to your fan page in a matter of seconds. Now, these ads, like the ones that I use the most, appear in the newsfeed, which bring you greater visibility, higher click-through rates, and tremendous social proof. Remember, every ad, even though it's an advertisement, it still gets likes, it still gets shares and comments. It's super cost effective if you do it correctly. This is just one example of an ad that I ran, you know, to a specific market of entrepreneurs. Before you start a business, watch this first. In this video, I just talked about being congruent with the mentor that you want to have show you all these strategies. In life and business, the fastest way to get from point A to point B is to find a mentor that's already been there and done that, that can shortcut your learning curve by years. So this is what this content was about. Now, as you can see in this, you know, preliminarily when I took this screenshot, 439 likes, 474 shares. That's when you know you have a really good Facebook ad, when your amount of likes approximate the number of shares. So it was getting shared off the charts because it was stellar content. People found a tremendous amount of value out of this particular ad. Now, once we ended the ad, you can see how many shares and likes. 1,173 likes, 1,268 shares. Huge, huge. We got a tremendous amount of traffic and exposure for this. And this particular ad generated over 300 likes to our Facebook fan page. Just one ad, 300 likes. And you can see here that if you do the Facebook ads correctly, 15 cents per engagement, 18 cents per click, 4.4 click-through rate, 9 out of 10 relevancy score. This is what we see every single day. Now, this is going to, I mean, if you go at this alone, this is going to take you a lot of time to test and tweak to really perfect it. And there's just no guarantee. We've been using Facebook ads for, you know, since at least 2008 when they started. So it's just one of those things where you definitely want to seek professional guidance. Nonetheless, this is a powerful strategy that you can easily do. Flip a switch, turn on the targeted traffic, and as a byproduct, we didn't even run this ad to get, quote, Facebook fans. We ran them to content on our site, collected names and emails, but we got over 300 fans as a byproduct of it. Facebook does have a section and an option where you can run it just for fans, but I don't do that as much because we want to get the traffic off of Facebook onto a list that we would ideally like to control. Here's just another example in another market, 15 cents per click, 4.5 click-through rate, 10 out of 10 relevancy score. I mean, like, it's insane. You can't afford not to run ads when you're getting them this cheap. Now, this is a Facebook video ad that we ran. Video ads are another thing that's really powerful. We're still getting 1 cent per video view. Now, Facebook deems a video view anything over 10 seconds. So that is enormous. This one video, you can see here, 324,000 views to this video. 324,000 resulted in 1,507 fan page likes. This is the type of power that you're dealing with. we weren't even running an ad to get likes, but naturally, because our content was so great, over 1,000 people decided to like the fan page because of it. Very, very cool stuff. Now, another strategy that you can do to get more Facebook fan pages is to comment on local blogs. Many blogs today have the Facebook comment feature enabled. Now, you can comment with your business fan page too, which makes it even more strategic, and you should. So instead of saying, you know, your personal name commented, it will say so-and-so chiropractic clinic commented, which is very powerful because it's free exposure. Search on Google for relevant local blogs. Find ones with this particular comment plugin. Trust me, most will have this nowadays. Add insightful comments that spark discussion and be a problem solver. This can easily be delegated to your assistant in your office or another employee. This is an example of what it looks like. You know, so if you went to my blog at matthewloop.com, you know, you'll see these comments right below this blog post. Now, this particular blog got 424 likes, 56 tweets. And then this woman, Gabriella, she wrote on her Facebook fan page, and then I commented back, you know, glad you enjoyed the post. The great thing is there's an option as well. When somebody comments using Facebook, they can actually post it to their Facebook fan page, and you've probably seen that. The benefit is that you get more exposure, not just for this person commenting, but now they put their comment on their own fan page or personal profile, which is awesome for you, so it gets you more free traffic and exposure. Doing this 5 to 10 comments a day on different blogs, this can really, really add up. And again, you can easily delegate this to somebody else in the office. Email your current and prospective patients. Now, you might already have an email list in the thousands of current or past patients. Email them and provide an incentive to click the like button on your Facebook fan page. Patients are always thinking, what's in it for me? So have a contest or tell them what they can get there that they can't get anywhere else. Is it a discount on your service? Is it a free bonus? Is it a, you know, again, contest and whatnot? Think of something that's innovative, consistent ways you can deliver value. Use a fans-only contest here. I mentioned that one of my clients did a free iPad before, extra in-office services, etc. Invite personal friends to like your page. Now, if you go to your Facebook fan page right now, on the left-hand side, just below your profile pic like you see here, you can invite your personal friends to like your page. And when you do this, it'll populate all of your personal friends. Boom. And you can say invite, invite, invite. On my personal page, we have over 4,000 friends. So it's a great way to stimulate engagement and fan page growth. Take advantage of that strategy so you can get more Facebook fan page growth. Buy Facebook fans, right? This is a hot topic of late, but this is not what you're probably thinking of. I'm specifically talking about here sponsored Facebook posts or shout-outs. Now, people in your industry, whether they're influencers or whoever, you want to try and connect with these individuals. Sometimes you can work out these joint venture promotions like I talked about a few minutes ago. Other times, certain influencers, you know, if you pay them $50, $100, or whatever their fee is, they have a, quote, shout-out or like a sponsored Facebook post. Many social networks offer this stuff. So if you can find influencers in your community, whether it's the local weatherman or whether it's a local celebrity or whoever, maybe you become friends with them or work on them or treat them for free or whatever it is. But if you don't, maybe there's a place on there where you can sponsor some of their events or anything that they're offering and to get you more free exposure. I've known individuals that do this on Instagram in particular and Facebook. You can use this to your advantage if you have an extra budget to the, you know, to quote, buy these posts or shout outs. Leverage offline media, TV, radio, billboard, magazines, direct mail. So many practitioners are still using these methods. And hey, if they're profitable for you, you're getting at least a 5-to-1 ROI, then by all means, keep using them. But many just don't fully maximize their effectiveness. So on Facebook allows you to have what's called a vanity URL to make your link look easier to remember. If you go to facebook.com/username, you'll be able to choose a vanity URL, like I chose facebook.com/MatthewJLoop as my fan page URL. You can do the same thing. So if you go to facebook.com/username, and I believe there's a spot on the settings now that you're able to do that too, you can select it. So if you are using TV, radio, billboard, or even just to make it easier for patients in the office, you know, rather than saying facebook.com/12345678910, you know, all these numbers after it, make it look pretty. facebook.com/Atlanta Chiropractor. That's very simple, easy to remember. Now, here's some other ways to get Facebook fan page, Facebook fans really fast. Add your fan page URL to your email signature block. Now, if you send out a couple hundred emails per day like I do, this is a lot of exposure that you're going to get to your Facebook fan page URL. So you can have it at the bottom and potentially offer a contest at the bottom of your URL, whatever you want to do, but just have it there at least. Create and distribute online press releases about your Facebook fan page if you have any special news or launches. That's another way to get easy fans. Link to Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, and alert these followers on other platforms that you have a Facebook fan page and to follow you there for the newest contest, the newest update, or whatever you're giving away. Get people to join via SMS. Text message, basically. So many offices nowadays have text capability. If you have a specific text list, you can ensure that 95% of the individuals that you send a text to will read that text in the first 30 minutes. That's the power of text marketing, basically. So you can have a contest that's on your fan page, let them know about it, and that will definitely spike your fan page numbers. Display a sign at your practice. Use the real estate wisely, whether it's to put a sign in the bathroom or on the front desk, wherever it's going to get the most visibility, definitely do that. Or even if you have a patient education monitor at the front, many doctors or practitioners in their offices will have these monitors where they're running educational material all the time. Well, why not put a 30-second commercial in there talking about your Facebook fan page, how they can find you, and offering a specific contest? Write a blog post and incentivize your followers to join. Here's some more action steps. Update your social statuses on Facebook and other networks at minimum of 4 times per day. Here's the great thing about your fan page. You can queue these up in the morning. So if you don't have a lot of time throughout the day, spend a couple minutes and queue a bunch of status updates up early in the morning and make them go out at different times. You can do that on your fan page. Post high-quality information, quotations of interests, jokes, open-ended questions, stimulate engagement, Facebook videos. You can post graphics. All these things to build liking and trust, but definitely mix it up. And then check your insights tab periodically to see where you're getting the most engagement, what types of posts are getting the most visibility, and then you could post more of that. So what we can measure, we can improve, but you need to post regularly. Facebook intentionally kills a lot of distribution because Facebook is a business nowadays. They filter your status updates. In fact, the average Facebook fan page will get between 5 to 10% of their fans to see their status updates on a regular given basis. Now, on our fan pages, we've noted that it's a lot less, probably because we do a ton of advertising with Facebook, but nonetheless, you're lucky if you reach 5 to 10% of your fans with just a regular status update. So you will have to boost those posts periodically, but sometimes you can figure out or crack the code on certain types of status updates that are getting you more engagement. So pay close attention to your insights tab so you know where you're getting the most visibility. Of course, all this stuff translates into more likes, shares, and new fans, the frequency, the value that you deliver to the marketplace. Engage with your audience to show that you're actually listening and that you give a damn about what they have to say. Post comments on friend statuses, like updates, comment on your own wall posts and responses, ask open-ended questions. I mean, one of the worst things is to post something on Facebook and have all these comments and engagements underneath, and then whoever owns that fan page or whoever owns that personal profile, they don't say anything else. They don't like any posts. They don't add to the discussion. That's terrible etiquette. Now, even if you don't have time to do this, empower your CA or one of the associates in your office to do it for you, just to double check and maintain, because, you know, people don't like to just go to be ignored, I should say. So make sure you take that in consideration as you post and pay attention. Use Facebook search to find local businesses and fan pages to join. This is a biggie. I'll give you an example. A few years ago, there's a restaurant called Chick-fil-A down here in the South. They're pretty popular in the Georgia, Atlanta area. Now, I don't eat fast food because it's crap, but they do a ton of advertising in the Lawrenceville, Lilburn location. So understanding that, we knew that, hey, okay, well, they're spending probably hundreds of thousands of dollars on the radio, on television, and billboards to get people to go to these locations. Well, why don't we just like their fan page, using our fan page, because you can use Facebook as your fan page. And our fan page back in the day, we titled Lilburn Chiropractor. So anytime that, I'm sorry, we titled Chiropractic Lilburn, Georgia. So anytime somebody would actually, we would click on a link, like we liked a post or commented on a post, it would say Chiropractor Lilburn GA likes this status update. So it was free advertising. Now, you're not going to go into a group like this or a fan page and spam your links. That's totally inappropriate, but you can add value to the discussion where it is, and naturally a certain amount of people they'll join your fan page. They'll go ahead and click the like button because you're paying attention, you're involved in that group, and certain people need your services automatically. It's a very easy way to siphon off of local traffic where other companies and corporations are spending a large amount of money. So use that wisely. This is another strategy that could be delegated out to somebody in the office. Have clients check in on Facebook from their mobile phone when they're at your office. You should implement this strategy immediately. This is so powerful. In fact, I have clients that'll get a couple new patient referrals a week just from this one strategy alone. And in Social Media Elite, which is my flagship training, I've got a whole entire video training about this. But in a nutshell, real fast, everyone has a smartphone nowadays. They have the Facebook application. They go to the Facebook application. They click check-in, and they can check in at your practice. When they check in, it posts directly to their Facebook personal profile. And if you understand Facebook, you know that the average user has over 350 friends on their personal profile. This is huge exposure. So, I mean, if you've got 10, 20, 50 clients every single week checking in or more at your office, you're talking about tens of thousands of free impressions that you're getting to your Facebook fan page. Absolutely free. You would be crazy not to implement this immediately. So that's a very, very powerful way to do things. And you can have a contest and an incentive in your office, but get that implemented ASAP. That alone can dramatically boost your fan count. Listen, my number one social proof rule online is very, very simple. It's to never let it work against you, ever. I don't care if you're talking about Facebook friends or fans, Google reviews, Pinterest pins, whatever it is, the web is a huge popularity contest, and if you're perceivably more popular than everyone else in the marketplace, you will reap the lion's share of the new patients or clients that are searching for either a chiropractor, acupuncturist, naturopath, or holistic practitioner in general. That's a big, big deal. Now, let's talk about some strategy. Set a goal to get at minimum of 500 likes every single week. With what I shared with you so far today, there's no reason why you can't get an extra 500 likes every single week to your practice. Now, if you want to be a rock star about it, make it a minimum goal of getting like 1,200, 1,300, so you can definitely hit that 5,000 per month mark. But I'm telling you, the world is open. There's massive opportunity right now if you have these strategies implemented seamlessly. You want to quadruple your local competitors, so you are the no-brainer, logical, obvious choice when somebody is searching for either a chiropractor, acupuncturist, naturopath, or any type of holistic physician. So let's talk about some mistakes to avoid when using Facebook for your marketing. Okay, so thinking that Facebook fans, quote, pay the bills. Listen, you need fans. Don't get me wrong. Fans are really important because, as we talked about, it's about popularity, trust, credibility, and more visibility to your status updates along with more traffic to your website. So you need fans. But understand this, fans don't pay the bills. There are specific ways to move people from being a fan to coming in your office. Now, in Social Media Elite, my flagship training, I go into many different ways because, in the reality, Facebook or the acquisition of fans is probably one of over a dozen different strategies that you need to have working 24/7. There are many different pillars online that you've got to have working in 2015, or you're going to be way behind the eight ball and people are going to look at you as outdated and out of touch. This webinar, we talked about a huge pillar, which is the acquisition of fans, but there are many others that you need to understand. Plus, you have to understand the whole conversion aspect. So yes, Facebook fans are important, but don't automatically assume that they're just going to become patients in your office. That requires relationship building, creating likability and trust and such. Mistake number two, trying to game the system. There's so many people out there just trying to game Facebook. And I tell you what, Facebook is becoming smart like Google, and they will penalize you for trying to game the system. And specifically what I'm referring to is like too good to be true Facebook services. I'm going to pick on Fiverr just for a little bit. Now, before you hate on this, there are many benefits to Fiverr, first of all. I acknowledge there's so many good jobs and opportunities where you can get tasks and outsource things for relatively cheap. In fact, you might be able to find a timeline graphic or graphic artist on Fiverr that can do this stuff for you for very, very simple or affordable cost. And if so, by all means. But if you're going to try to get likes from Fiverr, they use a lot of software programs. So I can get 10,000 likes for $5. Let me tell you something you already know. One, these profiles are not active, so you're not going to get any engagement from these profiles, which is a big problem because that will penalize you in the long term. And if you've probably already done that, you know what I'm talking about. That will really hinder your engagement, so to speak. Also, they use these software programs, so we have no idea in 6 months from now or a year if Facebook is going to say, you know something, we don't like software, we know you're gaming our system, and they will shut your account down like that. I've seen this happen before on many different social networks. Listen, I've been fortunate to be in a position where I've been a maverick to start on MySpace, YouTube, Facebook, all these other channels when they first came out. And during my time, we've had accounts get banned because you're pushing the envelope doing certain things, and eventually they come out with a set terms of service and such that's more clear. So be very, very careful what you're doing, and I would steer clear of any automated software programs to get likes or these too good to be true services. So if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Mistake number three to avoid, inconsistency. This is the kiss of death on any type of marketing. If you're going to start, be consistent. That's how you get the most gains, the most traffic, the most market penetration, the most people through your door, is to be consistent. That doesn't mean you have to do everything yourself, and that doesn't mean you have to have another full-time job with social media, because if you do it strategically, you can devote very, very minimal time, really turning that time you're already on the computer into productive marketing for the office, and you can have a windfall of traffic and referrals come through the door. So we have to be consistent, though. Create the habit or empower somebody else in your office to be consistent for you. Mistake number four, not getting started. It is 2015, folks, 2015. We don't want to be perceived as outdated and out of touch by the marketplace. You need to be close and congruent with your patients or prospective patients, where they are. Your patients are on Facebook, they're on Instagram, they're on Pinterest, YouTube, Twitter, all these social platforms. Facebook has over 1.5 billion users for a reason. It's hooked the marketplace, it has a monopoly, and it's not going to let up anytime soon. If you're not here, you are dramatically missing out, not just on patients, but the credibility associated. See, 20 years ago, if you weren't in the yellow pages, you were looked at as suspect because, I mean, that's what every reputable business owner did. They were in the yellow pages, right? Times have changed. So if you don't have an overwhelming presence on Facebook and online in general, you look very suspect. People are going to trust you less, and it will hurt your reputation and credibility. After working with thousands and thousands of clients, I can tell you absolutely for certain this is the case. And sometimes it's just the small minor tweaks in the strategy and in the reputation management aspect that can make dramatic gains in your practice. So it's 2015. You need to become a master. The choice is, do you want to go at it alone, or do you want to have someone that's been there and done that guiding you all the way, step by step, by the hand? Which kind of ties into our next point, a big mistake, is going at it without professional guidance. Listen, you can learn all this stuff on your own. Like, you could have learned all these strategies today by trial and error, and you could learn how to boost your reputation on Google. You could learn the best way to get reviews. You could learn how to harness Pinterest a certain way, or how to create videos for YouTube that rank well. All this other stuff you can absolutely learn, but you need to understand opportunity cost and the amount of time. So the year, 2 years that you spend learning all this stuff, you're going to miss out on potentially hundreds of thousands of dollars of new income that could be coming in, or hundreds or thousands of patients that you could be seeing by just not seeking a mentor early on that's already been there, done that, and already has the keys that can show you the blueprint. So it's really important. I mean, if you want to fast track your results, you're going to seek professional guidance on how to do this. And I can tell you it will shortcut your learning, and you will spend far, far less going with a mentor than trying to figure out all this stuff on your own. I've been to the school of hard knocks. I already know. Now, usually on webinars like this, I find that there are three types of practitioners. You know, one, you've seen this information. You found it very valuable. Unfortunately, you're not going to do anything with it. I sincerely hope for your sake that's not you on this training right now, because Facebook is not going away. It's 2015. We need to start marketing, promoting, and reaching our market like it's the year we actually live in. So we have that credibility. People know, like, and trust us, and we can be on the forefront of this healthcare revolution. Now, the second type of practitioner you might be on this event, whether you're a chiropractor or a naturopath or acupuncturist, you know, maybe you're already doing some social media and maybe you're getting a trickle in of patients here and there, but you know that you're capable of so much more and you want professional guidance by someone that's been there, built a practice, and done that. The third type of a doctor or professional you might be on this webinar training right now is maybe you're getting an extra, you know, 15 or 20 patients per month, but you know that there's more to be had. You know that you're really not fully maximizing your effectiveness. And regardless of what category you fall into, I'd like to invite you and introduce you to Social Media Elite, which is my flagship training program. It's a home study course that's downloadable, so you get instant access. Comes with over 55 videos in this training. It was created by a holistic practitioner. Myself, I'm a chiropractor, and I've worked with chiropractors, naturopaths, acupuncturists, really any type of holistic practitioner that you can think of over the last, my God, it's been 10 years. I can't believe it's been 10 years. I've been using social media since its embryonic stage, and I'm very familiar with how to grow a practice using this stuff very effectively without spending a lot of money. Now, this system, Social Media Elite, it works for any type of practice, whether you have a subspecialty of your current profession or whether you're just a normal acupuncturist or chiropractor, functional medicine doc, or naturopath, any type of practice. The program comes with a 6-month money-back guarantee because I want you to test it out and I want you to really hold on to it. Just one patient actually pays for the entire system many, many times over, but very, very few doctors actually return the system because they see the benefit and the value that they get by implementing social media. As I mentioned before, social media is not going anywhere. It's just a matter of whether you want to learn the strategies that are producing real results, patients through your office, in your doors, immediately, versus all the BS that's out there. I've distilled the content, you know, so literally 5 to 10% of everything on social media will produce for you. And if it produces, we put it in Social Media Elite and you just implement and you plug and play. So here's what 7 clients had to say about Social Media Elite. This is Sean Mateo. 7 new patients in the last 5 days, all but one from Google searches, and that was a direct referral from a medical doctor. Thanks, Matthew Loop. It's an awesome testimonial. Here's another one by Dr. Christopher Loria. Thanks, Russell Brockstein, for recommending Matthew Loop in his program. I jumped in and did everything very quickly, and I do what Matt says every week. In the past 4 weeks, I've gotten 21 calls from people that have seen my posts, videos, or website. Before that, I got 0. Mondays are crazy with calls, I guess because people are searching on the weekends. That is awesome. Aaron Wall writes, thanks for another great call. You're a great servant. Anyone that wants to grow their online presence should be using your program. It has been the most valuable program I've ever purchased. I mean, that's just an amazing thing to hear from a client that you've helped. Amazing. Dr. Jeffrey Roystisher writes, it always amazes me how many chiropractors are afraid to learn something that is so easy and effective. When I opened my first office in the late 90s, I used newspaper ads, yellow pages, telemarketing, etc. It was expensive and mixed results, to say the least. I just opened a new office 2 years ago using Social Media Elite, and I'm averaging 30 to 40 new patients every single month from social media. It's truly a no-brainer. That is awesome. I mean, I get pumped up when I hear stories like that, and I get these testimonials all the time. The reality is, on my high end, doctors are getting over 30 patients per month using social media. Now, on average, I would say anywhere from 10 to 15 extra patients per month. So right now in your practice, if you're already using things like newspaper, or if you do screenings in the local community, if you do radio ads or whatnot, this stuff is like the icing on the cake because it's just extra people through your door every single month. And again, on the high end, this is what's possible. Over 30 patients per month using social media. The web can be very, very powerful, I'm telling you. Now, Ricardo Lalama writes, Social Media Elite is a great course. I've been studying it and applying what Matthew teaches in the course for the past 2.5 months, and now my site is on page 1 of Google. Google Plus and Google Places, done. YouTube videos are next, then on to Facebook marketing. Awesome testimonial. Russell Brockstein writes, I keep getting asked by many colleagues how I dominate the internet in my area. So many are paying services hundreds of dollars a month and not getting their results. 3 years ago, I invested in a social media kit that goes step by step and shows you what to do, all by not only a chiropractor in the trenches, but a marketing guru. You can check out the program here. Dr. Matthew Loop knows the material, and 3 years later, he still answers all my questions. His system can help take your practice to a new level next year and help many patients get healthy without drugs or surgery. That's an awesome testimony. I'm very grateful to help this doc. Anthony Galzerano, Matthew Loop stands alone, head and shoulders above anyone else who I've had commercial dealings with. He answers emails quickly, is more generous with his knowledge, updates his materials at no charge, although I must have bought his program at least 5 years ago. I hope it is much a pleasure to work with him as it is to be a client. And that's something that I really take a lot of pride in. I mean, I don't care if you're a client for 2 days or 2 years or 10 years, I'm going to respond to your emails because I want to make sure you're consistently moving forward and that you're successful. And we typically give upgrades for life on the training. So I don't pull the shenanigans like a lot of other people do. You know, anytime there's a new update, they put a 4.0 after the course name and then they charge you an extra $500, $1,000 for it. I don't believe in that. So here's what you get in Social Media Elite. One, you learn Facebook organic referral marketing strategies. We talked about a few today in terms of building your fan count, but these video tutorials, you get to look over my shoulder so you see exactly what to do, how to build your fan base specifically, and how to really create that buzz in your local market, how to navigate Facebook terrain. It can be very complex at times. So these tutorials basically distill the information and make it dummy-proof for you to walk and allow me to guide you by the hand. Facebook advertising, and I give you sample ads to swipe. I told you before, Facebook is the holy grail of marketing, their advertising platform in particular, and I've been using this for a long time. We've spent personally in my business over $500,000 using Facebook ads, managed over $1 million in ads for clients, and I can tell you with absolute certainty, Facebook ads aren't going anywhere, and there's going to come a point in time where everything that's free on Facebook right now is probably going to be paid. That's my prediction. That's how it's been going. So you need to master Facebook advertising, and there's a right and a wrong way to do it. Typically, we can get clicks anywhere from 5 cents to 33 cents, in between that range, and that's fantastic. A lot of doctors, professionals that I speak with, they're using Facebook ads, but they're getting like 60 cents per click, a dollar per click, 2 to 3 times as high as they should be. So there are specific ways to adjust for that and get the most bang for the buck, and I show you how to do that in Social Media Leap, along with how to become profitable fast. Google Plus Local Marketing, now called Google My Business, formerly Google Maps, formerly Google Places, seems like it changes its name every other week. This is simply Google Maps. When you search, whether it's acupuncturist San Diego or chiropractor San Diego, they're the first 3, sometimes the first 7 listings that come up where you see that map next to them. That's arguably the most valuable real estate on Google, and I've got a blueprint and scripts in this training, in this folder, that show you how to get reviews fast in a non-salesy way that really get people to take action so you can build your social proof and rank that Google Maps listing high on Google. It's very powerful, and you've got to know that this year. YouTube video marketing secrets. YouTube, if I had to attribute one social medium to my rise in several different markets, it's been YouTube, because even when my videos totally sucked, people bonded with me, and I created this really, really strong credibility and trust, which, you know, these prospective clients felt like they knew they liked and trusted me, and that led to eventually them becoming clients. This works in any marketplace, so I'm going to share with you how to rank specific videos in your local marketplace for keywords that prospective patients are already searching, how to create the video, and how to distribute the video. Like I talked about before, you can have the best content in the world, but if no one knows about it, it doesn't matter at all. Search engine optimization. All this means is getting your regular website ranked high on Google, and I show you how to do this a strategic way, a quote, white hat way, meaning that you're not going to get penalized and have to worry about getting penalized from Google later on down the road, because this is all by the book stuff. So I show you exactly what's working now and how to do that. Instagram. Did you know that you can use Instagram to build your practice right now? It's huge. So I show you how to use Instagram to get more exposure, to get more traffic, and to build a presence that is an authority-based presence that allows you to get more referrals from this powerful social sharing network. So you've got to be using Instagram this year and beyond. Facebook owns Instagram, and right now there's over 300 million users on this network. So it's perfect time. It's like the low-hanging fruit, in my opinion. Pinterest marketing for your practice. Now, Pinterest is a powerful medium on many different fronts. One, because you can use Pinterest to piggyback and rank high on Google, kind of like you would do with YouTube in the content marketing strategies that I talk about in Social Media Elite. But you can also use Pinterest's viral nature to stimulate referrals and repins. There was an example that I gave in the training course where I pinned an image and literally an hour later, I had 100 repins to that image. Now, that means like 100 people shared that image, or 100 tweets, or 100 likes and whatnot. I mean, it's really powerful how that goes. So you can create this viral nature on Pinterest, and you can use it locally to market your practice. And for holistic practitioners in general, the Pinterest demographic is perfect for our practice. Blog marketing, you got to know how to set up and market a blog in today's time, so I show you that. Twitter for doctors. I've had doctors, professionals get patients in a matter of minutes from Twitter. Twitter is amazing because it's live conversation, real time, right down to the second. And you can use this strategically to do searches. And I show you how to do that in the course, but you got to have this system working for you. I mean, this is really, really powerful if you get it in play. Outsourcing and leveraging. Listen, you don't have to do everything yourself. Our goal is not to create another job for you in the practice. You know, you obviously need to work on in the practice sometimes, but most of it should be on the practice, you know, that entrepreneurial mindset, that aspect, so you can grow to the level that you want to grow. So I show you and teach you about outsourcing and leveraging in Social Media Elite. You'll learn all the secrets and strategies that I personally use to do that. Quick Start Manual and Task List. Listen, if you like this webinar training, you're going to love what I have in the Quick Start Manual because it's step-by-step. Just like the video trainings are, I show you exactly what to do, and you can stop and start anytime you want, so you can go at your own pace, but the Quick Start Manual will help give you a guideline to follow. Now, once you actually get Social Media Elite and open up the Quick Start Manual, don't get overwhelmed. All that stuff is going to be what we'll eventually be implementing in the training program. I'm going to help you fast track this out and tailor it to your practice because we're going to get on the phone for an initial fast track call. Google Plus trainings, you got to know how to harness Google Plus while it's still around to use that to your advantage for SEO and to get more traffic to your practice and much more. Anytime something is relevant for your practice, I'm going to add it in Social Media Elite, and things that become irrelevant, we take them away. So we're consistently updating the course. I've had strategies and trainings literally stay the same for a couple of years because certain networks, they haven't really changed that much versus other social networks that seem to change every other day. So you have to know what's going on right now in your marketing and what's going on, what strategies actually produce and what work. It's not about getting caught up in shiny object syndrome though, right? A lot of people have a tendency to think, okay, well, hey, something new just came out. It's got to be good and it's got to get patients through the door. That's not always the case. So I always test everything first, and if it produces, we put it in the training course. Here's what Social Media Elite will do for you. It will give you strategy. I hate the haphazard. Haphazard is not good for creating a profitable practice. And you can't, you know, maybe you can get some results that way, but in the long term, your results are going to suffer. So you get strategy that chiropractors, naturopaths, acupuncturists, and some of the most successful practices in the world are using to grow using social media. Traffic. The web revolves around traffic, and you need it to your site. I just find a lot of doctors and professionals, you know, they have decent websites. Unfortunately, they don't get any traffic to the website itself. So understanding, you know, if you have an analytics platform, what we can measure, we can improve, and you got to know your traffic, but you got to get a windfall of traffic there every single day. And that's what this course will help you do, specifically get local traffic. Top Google rankings. Everyone wants top Google rankings. There's a right and wrong way to do that. So you'll learn how to do that in the course using content and with your website. Public relations. This allows you to become a nonstop public relations machine, so you couldn't turn off all this press and publicity even if you wanted to. Anywhere a prospective patient goes online, we want them to see your content, your material, everything about you. I don't care if it's Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Instagram, Google. We want you to be blanketing the marketplace, and that's the approach that I teach. Ultimately, this leads to more new patients through your door. Like I said before, my average doctor, professional, or people that use this Social Media Elite training program attract an extra 10 to 15 new patients per month. And, you know, some people just don't do anything with it. Hopefully that's not you. But on the high end, to give you an idea of what's possible, attracting 30 to 40 patients per month. So every market's a little bit different, but I'm certain this will add value to your practice and give you a new dimension that will just, you know, expand pretty much. And that's the whole goal, expansion, right? We want to serve as many people in the community and obviously to have a wonderful, profitable practice that we can have for years to come. And a set of skills that will consistently bring in new patient referrals and pay you for life. This is not one of those things that's a one and done deal where it's going to change tomorrow. You're learning a set of skills that will benefit you for life. A lot of the systems that we create online, you know, like the videos or the Google Maps system or all these other things, they sit online for you and consistently work 24/7 while you can stack and layer something else onto the mix. So you get a set of skills and systems more importantly. Now, excuse number one is usually, oh, well, hey, I don't have the time in my practice to do all this stuff. Listen, now, what we need to do is we need to turn that time that you're already on the computer into productive time to marketing the office. I know so many people that have been on Facebook, and I still get caught up in this sometimes, where you're on Facebook and you're looking at a friend's photo album. Next thing you know, an hour goes by. What have you actually accomplished? Nothing. You haven't been productive at all. So we're going to actually be productive and turn that time that you're on the computer into productive time to market the office. And if you still find you don't have an extra 30 minutes a day to devote to practice promotion, then stop watching 30 minutes a day of TV, you know, Game of Thrones, whatever your vice is. This is most important, right? This is your livelihood. This is for yourself, for your family, to reach and serve more patients, to take them away from this medical system that only creates dependency and doesn't really get to the cause of any problem, right? So we have to understand why we're doing this. Why do you want to become a master? It's really deeper than, you know, just making more money or just, you know, getting more people through the door. We have a mission. And if you identify and connect with the mission that I'm expressing right now, then you're going to devote at least 30 minutes per day. Now, as you start seeing returns, you can definitely devote a lot more. I mean, it's social media. I mean, you get out what you put in, essentially. Excuse number two I hear all the time. Hey, I'm not a computer geek. How am I going to get this going? I mean, if you have second grade education, you can pick this up. In school, we had classes like biochemistry, and I'll tell you right now, social media is not nearly as complex as biochemistry. Trust me, not even close. So you can definitely do this. It's not complex. It's new learning, yes, but step by step, bit by bit, slow but steady wins the race, and we stack and layer as we go, and you'll be able to learn it because I'm here to help guide you. Plus, you get professional guidance and mentorship, as we talked about before. If you really want to shortcut your way to fast practice growth, you're going to seek out a mentor that's been there and done that. I've built a practice using this stuff and have trained over 7,500 doctors and professionals just as members. That doesn't include like the over 20,000 that have downloaded our free blogging success blueprint and all the other manuals that we have. So I have a lot of experience and I want to help you grow very quickly. Now, some doctors ask about private coaching, but in reality, my private coaching program is on a waiting list at this stage, so that's not available. But if you know that you need the extra accountability, the hand-holding, your feet to the fire, so to speak, that you know that if you're going to walk out of this webinar and not apply anything at all, well, you might need that push, that weekly accountability. Sometimes we don't care about letting ourselves down, but when we have skin in the game, and we let another person down, it's a whole different ball game. So you know yourself. I mean, if you want to just Google Matthew Loop private coaching, you can see all the details there. So let's talk about the investment. This program normally is $597. However, for today on this webinar, you're not going to pay that though. I'm going to help you save 37% on this webinar only. You have a limited time to do so. And I'm also going to throw in $3,288 in free bonuses that you can have instant access to. One of those is a private phone call because I know your practice is different than the practitioner down the street. So I want to tailor Social Media Elite and this information to you as best we can to help you hit the ground running so you don't have to go at it alone. Now you also get access to our exclusive members-only Facebook group. That's a $997 value. In reality, I just attached this price tag, but it's probably priceless. If you look at the conversation that's going in there right now, how people are helping other people. I mean, this is a very, very big value, and I'm grateful that we have several hundred members that are participating in this Facebook group. You're going to find a tremendous amount of value and resource to it. 365 graphics package. This is a popular graphics package online that sells every day for $197. in this training, in this package, we have everything from nutritional advice to lifestyle advice to chiropractic information and whatnot. But the bottom line is, if you ever run out of anything to post on Facebook or you don't have any ideas, you can take this graphic or one of these graphics and put it on there. You have a year's supply. It's just another added value source that we give to our clients. The three-day new patient machine, this works for any type of practice. It's an email sequence, so if you have a list of prospective patients, you can send this out on a Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and it creates urgency, scarcity, delivers value, shows them what they get, and you'll find that people are going to take action on your offer. Now, if you don't have a prospective patient email list, you can use this sequence as a reactivation campaign to see how people are doing and whatnot. Maybe you've been in practice for many years and you've got hundreds or thousands of patient files and emails. Well, you can use this to get people back in and reactivate them if they need your services. Unlimited email support. As I was mentioning earlier in those testimonials, if you ever have an email question for me, I don't care if it's now or 2 years from now, I'm here for you. I want to make sure you're consistently moving forward. And you get free course updates for life. That's a $9.97 value. So this is a really, really comprehensive package. Here's what to do next. If you like the idea of attracting an extra 20 to 30 new patients per month without spending any money on advertising and double your practice in the next 6 months or less, then I want you to click the big orange add to cart button that you see just below this training video. You'll either see it directly below it or off to the right. You'll get instant access to the trainings after you're in. Now, on the next page, when you click that big orange button, it's going to direct you to the shopping cart page where you're going to fill in all your details, and you'll click that green submit button on the bottom. Then it will direct you to a page where you'll be able to pay with credit card or PayPal. Now, if you've already clicked that link a couple times, for some odd reason, you might see the price continue to double and double and double. That's an error in the cart. So if that happens to you, all you need to do is exit out of the page, clear your cookies and clear your temporary internet files, and then go back to that page. But again, it's only available for this webinar. Make sure you do it quickly. Click the big orange add to cart button so you can get instant access to all the bonuses that we talked about. What will happen in the next week or 2 weeks, we will set up your initial fast track call so I can go ahead and fast track you. You're going to speak with me directly. I'm not going to refer you to one of my assistants. I want to know your practice and I want to make sure you're on the right track. So again, click that big orange add to cart button below. Hopefully you found a tremendous amount of value out of today's webinar. I enjoy these presentations because I want to help you grow, help you succeed so you can reach and serve more patients and have a prosperous practice. I'm here to serve you in any way that I can. Make sure we're connected on social media. I look forward to working with you. And again, complete that first page of the checkout, click the green submit button, and then on the second page, choose whichever medium works better for you. I'm always here for you. So continued success. I'll see you next time, guys. Have a great day.